start construction on the new house soon, but a few weeks ago, I decided to let Isaac have a phone, and he's been bringing it to Joe's. I'm still doing my podcast with Vee, and we're recording an episode with Joe today at our new office.
All right, I'm recording. Ready?
Hi, guys, and welcome back to yet another episode
of Baby Mama's No Drama.
We do have a special guest yet again. We have my husband, Joe, on our baby daddy, back by popular demand.
It's been awesome. I'm proud of you guys. Thank you. Give me something cool to listen to.
Is it weird for you that we are doing this? And then now that we have an office together, is that weird?
Yeah, because
Weird.
These are the questions people ask all the time. I have been looking in our messages and stuff, and people really are interested in knowing, how do we get to the relationship that you guys have? And I'm like, listen, you gotta come to an agreement with that person and try and work on your relationship with that person. I feel like that's where basically the core of co-parenting comes from.
Co-parenting is
it's
hard.
It is
my
really
biggest
hard.
Advice is don't have three baby daddies. Anyway, that's all the time we have. We hope you loved the episode with Joe, and thank you for coming on the podcast.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for listening.
Bye. Talk to you guys soon.
See ya. Let's upload. I'll upload them now.
Yeah, here, take my.
So how does this new phone thing work with Isaac? Because we never, you know, like, discussed this beforehand.
It was free. It was kind of a last minute thing.
Did you do, like, the parental controls and stuff? We have to, like, figure this out.
He worries about him going on Pornhub and looking up titties. That's what
he's not going to find Pornhub.
Isaac's not even there yet. Trust me.
That is my concern. I'm not concerned about him calling you and me.
No,
and
but
Dad,
he's becoming a preteen, you know?
I'm concerned about his exposure.
He's had an iPad at my house for 4 years.
Yeah, he has an iPad.
So, what's
But it? He's limited use, right?
I mean,
does he clear his history?
I highly doubt he knows how to do that.
Honestly. Why am I more scared of this than you are?
Because you're a guy.
Because you know, because you probably did it when you were 10.
All right.
But if you don't want him to have it, we can just save it for later.
Well, he's got it. He's going to be super upset if we take it away now.
Well, I mean, if you only want him to have it at certain times, then only give it to him at certain times. Same thing for me.
I just don't. No,
I check it every day.
I just don't know how I feel about it yet.
Okay.
That's it. And I just wish we talked about it.
Give me the kisses.
Yay, puppy!
Your mommy good sugars.
No, like this.
Mm-hmm.
It's your birthday! Yay!